Good luck, everybody. This is the high-end 8-box baseball mixer, January 2nd, 2016. Good luck, everybody. 30 total spots, 30 names. 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, what did I say, 9? Yep. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We got Chris at the top, Nick at the 30 spot. Put that in right there. Now for 9 times on the teams, good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. The Red Sox at the top, Giants at the bottom. Here are your teams for this 8-box baseball mixer. Chris has the Red Sox. Kip has the Kansas City Royals. David H has the Yankees. Ed has the Twins. Jeremy's got the Tigers. David F has the Rangers. Ed's got the Reds. Clyde has the Rockies. Brandon has the Mariners. Scott has the White Sox. Brandon has the Pirates. Bill's got the Braves. Justin has the Cardinals. TJ's got the Rays and Diamondbacks. Bill's got the Mets. Justin's got the Angels. Michael Wilson's got the Nationals. Miguel's got the A's. Jason has the Orioles. Bill's got the Brewers. Will, you got the Padres. Kip has the Astros. Vladimir's got the Blue Jays. Kevin has the Indians. Dave Mar has the Cubs. Hisashi has the Marlins. Bill has the Phillies. Corey's got the Dodgers. And Nick has the Giants. So there you go. Let me alphabetize this. And we will be right back after a few trades, if there is any. All right, we are back. There are no trades. Good luck, everybody. Here are your teams. Let's start with Elite. All right, Elite Baseball. Football mixer? Man. You guys are trying to kill me tonight. We won't be on tomorrow. But we'll be back on Monday. Joe will be back on Monday at 3 o'clock Pacific. We're gonna try to break in on Sundays, though. Jonathan Lucroy, it's just hard finding people who are free every Sunday. Alright, Gold Stars, Nolan Ryan. We got Future Threads for the Tigers, Steven Moya. Going out to the Tigers, Jeremy. Not numbered. Elite Stature, Clayton Kershaw. Remember, these college cards will go to the team they play for longest. If they're retired, if they're active, it'll go to the team they're currently on. So Bo Jackson, he'll go to the Royals. Or did he play for the White Sox longer? I think the Royals, right? Harvey, Kyle Seager. Max Scherzer, we got number 299, career best for the Yankees, Alex Rodriguez. There you go. Big boys 007 with the Yankees. 156 RBIs, that's ridiculous. We got George Brett, and we got a gold, 7 out of 49, elite status, Starling Marte for the Pirates. One off the jersey number right there. Pirates hit Brandon H. We got Carlos Gomez. Byron Buxton. We got back-to-back random right there. Back-to-back Jacks. Freddie Freeman and Adrian Gonzalez. Why are those two guys on the same card? Braves, Bill, and Dodgers, Corey. That's kind of an odd combo. I guess they're both home run hitters. Yeah, Dodgers and Braves on that one. We got number 199, Mariano Rivera, 21st Century Green. For the Yankees, David H. We got an autograph for the Oakland Athletics, Jesse Hahn. Oakland A's hit. Going out to Miguel. I didn't know this stuff had so many hits in it. Buster Posey for the Giants. There's a Rodon. We got Chipper Jones, Legends of Fall. Both first base? Yeah, I guess. I guess they usually just try to pair up same teammates, but I guess not. Frank Thomas, Chris Bryant, rookie. We got a purple die-cut auto. Wow, look at that. Greg Jeffries, 2 out of 10. 2 out of 10, Greg Jeffries. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Greg Jeffries, that's Mets, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. New York Mets hit. Going out to Bill. 2 of 10, that's a pretty nice card. I like his auto a lot. I just wanted to make sure it was Mets, man. They both got pinstripes. They both got New York in it. I was thinking of Craig Nettles or something like that. Alright, last pack. Man, this stuff has a lot of hits. I didn't know it had so many hits in this stuff. Corey Seager. And number 25 for the Orioles, Jim Palmer. 7 out of 25, Legends of the Fall. Baltimore Orioles is Jason. Pretty nice. Nice box right there. Maybe the last half of his career, last couple years. All right, what do we want to do next? Classics. Let's do classics. Let's knock out the Panini stuff. Well, maybe the last half. I forgot how many packs from this stuff. Johnny Mize. We got numbered 24 out of 149, Domingo Santana. Houston Astros. We got four, the Orioles. Nice. Boog Powell, 95 out of 299. He's got great barbecue. If you ever go to Camden Yards, great barbecue place. Boog Powell, 95 out of 299. That's Jason. Great food. Bob Gibson. We got Honus Wagner. T206 Honus Wagner? No. What if they threw a buyback like T206 Honus Wagner? Ooh, is this autoed? Wow. Look at this. Number to 299, autographed rookie, Carlos Correa. Nice hit for the Astros, Kip. Kip with the Astros. Very nice. 59 out of 299. Man, nice box right here. The Honus Wagner was Pirates. Pirates on that one. Roger Maris. Nice Correa. People are calling the best shortstop in the league, right? That's a pretty fair statement. I mean, that would be Mark Belanger. Who? Greatest defensive force? No, I'm saying active. Not all time. Earl Averill. All right, we got another one for the Orioles. Dual jersey, Lumberjacks, 8 of 99, Frank Robinson. Orioles crushing it, Jason. Must just have a whole lot of base in that stack. I got three hits. Yeah, a few of the expansion teams were not available. Base. Pete Rose for the Reds. Mel Ott, Home Run Heroes. We got numbered 2 out of 149, Arky Vaughn, Pirates.
Arky Vaughn?
2 out of 149, Arky Vaughn. I was alive when he was playing, though. Breaking until about 10:30, 11, Rock Chalk, Pacific. In like 5 hours. Harry Heilman, Mel Ott. Giancarlo Stanton, insert. We got Edwin Encarnacion. We got Lefty Gomez. I think we should have one more hit. Lefty O'Doul, great food there too, right? That's a restaurant, I think. Lefty O'Jules. I think. Ooh, look at this. Classic lineups, triple. Hank Greenberg, Ralph Kiner, and Billy Herman. All for the Pittsburgh Pirates, 10 out of 99. Classic lineups, Greenberg, Kiner, and Herman. That's Brandon H. with the Pirates. Pretty nice. It's 5:30 right now in California. Catfish Hunter. And Tris Speaker. All right, pretty solid box right there. You got the Correa Auto. Got that triple, Frank Robinson, Boog Powell. Let's go on to a little shorter one. Let's do Ultimate Leaf right now. Ultimate Draft. You know, change it up with the packs here. Don't tire my hands out all at once. And then we'll do like a Bowman Chrome or Super Jumbo or something. Remember, any perfect game autos that come out will be randomized at the end of the break. First one up is Jaison Guzman. Jaison Guzman. That's Royals right there. Imagine. Ranked 11th overall international prospect, $1.5 million. And Royals hit Kip. There's a perfect game. Perfect game autograph, Zachary Hess. Leaf clear auto, a little scratch right there. I don't know. That's a random. We got Donnie DeWeese auto on card. Big hitters. On card, Donnie DeWeese. That's Cubs. That is Dave Mar. This is a nice one. 1 out of 10. Armed and Dangerous, Alex Young auto. Armed and Dangerous, Alex Young. For the Diamondbacks, that is TJ. 1 out of 10. This is a nice one. For the White Sox, we got Carson Fulmer. On card auto. Chicago White Sox right there. That is Scott. There you go, Scott. We got another perfect game auto to randomize. Mason Thompson. Randomized to all the teams at the end of the break. And very nice. 10 out of 25 on card auto for the Twins, Byron Buxton. Nice hit going out to Ed. 10 of 25, Byron Buxton. Nice box break. So these two randomized, remember that. And then I had one random in the box. So we got three random so far. Let's do Bowman Chrome. Oh man, hate the Cubs. Can't hate the Cubs. Urias. We got Torii Hunter, Blue Refractor for the Twins. Number to 150. 150 out of 150. Nice one. That goes out to Ed. Steven Piscotty, Spencer Adams. We got Hunter Harvey and George Springer. We got an autograph for the Marlins, Jarlin Garcia. Miami Marlins hit going out to Hisashi. We got Steven Matz and Mike Moustakas. The refractors are numbered to $4.99. Remember, guys, we have another version of this one. Same boxes and everything. Here is a link. Only one auto so far. That Garcia. There's supposed to be 5 autos per box. Here's another one, green auto for the Tigers, Andrés Briseño. Green refractor autograph going out to Jeremy with the Tigers, 37 out of 99. That's auto number 2. We got a die cut Kenny Vargas. We got a tall boy, Nick Gordon, and 64 out of 99 series next die cut for the Pirates, Gregory Polanco. That's going out to Brandon H. Mitch Moreland to $4.99. Yeah, Contenders Football has a lot of hits. I think it's usually about 5 autos per box, times 12 in a case. Purple refractor of Zach Reiniger. Number 250 for the Tigers. That's Jeremy. Bryce Harper die cut. Yeah, a lot of autos in the Contenders. Yeah, Corey Seager, a purple refractor for the Yankees. Andrew Miller, I think he was involved in that trade, with the Cubs, I believe. That's David H, number 250. For Starlin Castro, I think. Does this have 3 autos per box or 5? It says 5 autos per box. We got 2 so far. Auto for the Brewers, Gilbert Lara. That's a nice one. Going out to Bill. Purple auto, Correll Prime for the Rockies. Purple refractor auto. Clyde, that one. Clyde the Glide. 56 out of 250. And final pack. We got Prime Positions auto, very nice, for the Oakland Athletics, Matt Olson. Going out to Miguel with the A's. Pretty solid box right there. Chris Bryant die cut. Get these penny sleeved here. I think the Immaculate College is at like 70-ish left, around there. Like I said, once that gets down to like 40 or so, 40 or 50, TJ said earlier, like the last one sold like 45 spots in like 10 minutes. Oh, the soul of the game. Yeah, those are cool. I like that, and I like the sneak peek sneaker cards. Did you see that Frank Kaminsky we hit? I think that was for the Coach 22. Let's be super jumbo. It was like a big Air Jordan logo from a sneaker. It was pretty cool. It's on our Instagram. Packs are gigantic. Jeez. So first box of Super Jumbo. Yeah, all cards ship in this one, Dave. Good luck. We got a sky blue Anthony Hermilyn, not numbered. Cody Petit, refractor. Those are not numbered. Ryan McKenna, die cut for the Giants. Courtney Hawkins, Cole Stewart, auto. Tyler Nevin for the Rockies. Clyde. And number 499, Kyle Crick. Sky Blue, Brett Lilek. Moss, Olsen, Rosario, auto for the Braves, Austin Riley, going out to Bill. And we got number 499, Renato Nunez. Yeah, no problem. The Rockies usually do well in like the Bowmans and stuff. Bowman products. That's their bread and butter. Sky Blue, Brecken Williams. We got Kyle Freeland. Drew Finley, Chris Betts, Tyler Danish, Reese McGuire, purple refractor, JC Cardenas, Blue Jays, Vladimir with that one, number 250. Sky Blue, nice one for the Cubs, Ian Happ. Sky Blue. Irwin, Randolph, Walker, Gordon. Auto for the Giants, Andrew Suarez. Going out to Nick. Not numbered. Superfractor. Sky Blue, Connor Biggio. Son of Craig. We got a camo Lucas Giolito. Bowman Scouts, not numbered. Oops. More melee. We got a gold refractor for the Marlins, Justin Cohen. Gold refractor. Going out to Hisashi, 48 out of 50. Miami Marlins. Sky Blue, Juan Hillman. Refractors keep dropping. Purple auto, nice. For the Athletics, Richie Martin. Purple refractor auto. That's going out to Miguel. Number 86 out of 250. Yeah, the Bowman. It is a long break. Even just one box. Always has good resale value, though. That's the thing. Sky Blue, Tyler Alexander. Dylan Tate, J.P. Crawford. Green Paper, Isaiah White. Number 99 for the Marlins, Hisashi. Brandon, yeah, that's the one that was put up on New Year's Eve. So a couple days ago. Nice Dansby Swanson, Sky Blue. Tyler Glasnow. Got a die cut Quinn and Randolph. And base. That's the second one. There was one on New Year's Eve that that did break. Yeah, I did see that one time. He crushed it. I was watching that one live. That was ridiculous. That 101 dual patch was pretty sick. Carl Wise, Sky Blue. I think we got one more auto. We got an auto, Nick Plummer for the Cardinals. Going out to Justin M. Base, last pack. Yeah, you never know with breaks like that. Sky Blue, Willie Calhoun. I was talking about that earlier. The probabilities. Pretty decent for the price. Alfaro. Compared to the random letter, at least. The random letter, it was just like a few letters that hit a lot. For the random number, I mean, you don't really... can't really know. Like, the... there's at least three or four cards per box that are numbered at 99. So it gives a good chance to everybody. With the letters, I mean, there's like probably three or four really good letters, and then like the rest were so-so. But yeah, like I said, once that gets down pretty close, that'll fly. Because I know a lot of people are waiting for it to get to like 30, 40. Alright, let's do Bowman's Best, and then we'll end off on Museum and Strata. I don't think anything huge has come from the Strata. So, not in this case yet. I'm trying to think. I mean, we did send a couple boxes of that out, so you don't know what's in those. Yeah, we'll do another Court Kings. Probably, hopefully, fill one of these baseball mixers again. This is a lot of fun. What else is close? Leaf Best of Football, I'd love to get that done. I'd love to open a case of that. Leaf Best of Football?
Yeah.
Had some awesome hits in the first case.
This card? Do you know?
That's Redskins.
Nice.
Number 6 pick or number 5 pick?
Nick knows his stuff, man. I'm excited.
We only have a couple of loose boxes of Strata. Jeremy, I think we got some more cases of Strata coming in Monday. Our distributor was closed on Friday.
And
and Thursday, so we would have gotten them then, but should be getting them Monday. Nelson Cruz, high def. We got number to 150, Buster Posey for the Giants. Nick. Alex Reyes. I can't forget to random these off. I'm gonna put it to the side. Yeah, we'll have some more on Monday. Another Carson Fulmer auto. Man, hit one in the Leaf, hit one in the Bowman's Best. Nice one for Scott. Kyle Tucker for his impressions. Got a mirror image. I'll just put these there. We got for the Giants, Phil Bickford auto. Look at that hair. Going out to Nick. The Giants. We got a high def. Nice one for the Angels, Mike Trout. Going out to Justin. Yeah, those high def cards are really cool. Please. Got a redemption. Save that for last. An atomic. Jacoby Ellsbury for the Yankees. Nice. David H. Phase. Last pack of Bowman's Best. We got an auto, another one for the Yankees. Nice, James Capriellen. On card auto, David H. And the redemption, how many autos did we get in this box? One, two, three, got a bonus auto, I think. But it's Dixon Machado, Detroit Tigers on that one. That's Jeremy. Another hit for the Tigers. Best of 2015 on. Alright, let's do museum first. Finish off with that strata. So we got the same mixer up. Hopefully we can break that tonight. All on JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll probably do some more Court Kings. We're gonna try to get that Immaculate and Leaf Best of Football done tonight. Good luck. We got Willie Mays, number 424. Sandy Koufax. Albert Pujols. Joe Morgan. Look at that. Wow. 91 out of 99. Matt Cain, Tim Lincecum, Clayton Kershaw, and Sandy Koufax. Three color in the Kane, two color in the Kershaw. It's Giants and Dodgers on that one. Dodgers is Corey. Giants is Nick. Man, nice. Another random. I like the museum collection. Some great patches in this stuff. We got number to 99, Will Middlebrooks for the Red Sox. Derek Jeter, Roy Halladay, Felix Hernandez for the Angels. 34 out of 35, Josh Hamilton.
Josh.
Josh. I miss
Jumbo
Josh.
Jersey going out to Justin. You miss him? I don't know how an Angels fan can miss Josh Hamilton. There. Two packs left. Although he did have a pretty good year with the Rangers. Redemption coming up. 26 out of 50. Matt Kane. Buster Posey. Tom Seaver. Alex Rodriguez. Redemption. Jumbo Relic Auto. Those are really low numbered. I think these are one per case. Of CC Sabathia for the Yankees. Going out to David H. Nice hit. Don't quote me. I want to say these are number to 10 or number to 5. One of the two. But really nice hit. CC always sells pretty well. What's going after this? Probably Court Kings basketball, I'd guess. Court Kings basketball, and we're going to try to get this immaculate done too. Museum. We got number 199 Willie McCovey, Dylan Bundy, Ken Griffey. We got a canvas collection Prince Fielder, I believe. Yep, this one's Tigers Prince Fielder. And number to 399 for the Padres on card auto Yonder Alonso. Going out to Will. And Strata. Good luck, everybody. And we have another version of this, too.
Star Wars High Tech.
Another version of this right here. First one going out to the Boston Red Sox. We got 105 out of 125, Blake Swihart on card auto. Boston Red Sox hit, Chris. If I get a penny sleeved here, there we go. And the final hit of the break is going out to the Miami Marlins on card patch auto, Christian Yelich. The code is 145193JB. Right there. Christian Yelich on card patch auto. Miami Marlins hit going out to Sashi. So that was a break. Thanks everybody for joining. We got a ton of randoms to do. We got the quad patch, this duel, that duel, and two perfect game autos. So I got to set these up. We'll be right back. All right, we're back. We got a ton of randoms to do. So the first one will be how many times we're going. So first one is dice 8 times, so 8 on all these randoms. The first card we need a random is a quad patch, Matt Kane, Tim Lincecum, Koufax, and Kershaw. So good luck. Team on top wins 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The Giants. Nice hit for the Giants owner, which is Nick G. Nice hit, Nick. Pretty nice card right there. The next one is 8 times Braves Dodgers with that Freddie Freeman and Adrian Gonzalez bat relic. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The Dodgers, that one, that's Corey C. The next one we need to do are these mirror image cards from Bowman's Best. So left side will be, we're going to the Topps logo. The right side will be, we're going to the MLB logo right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Right side, that is MLB logo. And eight times on the perfect game auto. So whoever comes in the first spot will win Zachary Hess. Number two is Mason Thompson. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Chris B wins the Zachary Hess. So who did Chris have? The Red Sox. So that's Zachary Hess. And Kip wins the Mason Thompson. There you go. Thanks, everybody. That was a really fun mixer. Thanks for watching on Breakers.tv/Jaspie.